I'm Marlon with Precision Personal Training. I'm a certified personal trainer, and we're going to be demonstrating a very good exercise for the gluteus maximus. This one's called a pelvic thrust. And again, because she's a little more advanced, we're going to be using a little 25-pound weight. She's going to go ahead and place this right on her stomach, right between her hips and her legs. And her feet are going to be pretty close to her. And she's just going to bring her hips up and then back down. The key to this exercise is that she doesn't rest at the bottom. So it should just be a quick tap and then back up. And as she comes up, you need to squeeze your glutes together for the maximum impact of this exercise. Again, these are called pelvic thrusts. If it's too difficult, if you don't have a weight, just go ahead and do it without the weight. You might have to just do several more reps, but this is a great exercise for the butt. If you'd like some more tips on how to work out and how to maximize your workouts, please visit us at precisionpersonaltraining.com. Thank you.